All right, so here is my GE profile, bottom mount, French door. You know, it's their top of the line stuff. And the problem I'm having is that it just likes to push buttons by itself. And it makes noise constantly. If you heard that little chime there, right when I came over to the panel, it was this lock button. There you go, now it's gone. And it'll just start going into a random AK-47, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. I mean, it's just nonstop. So I'm trying to get a fix for it, but there you go. Ice on, ice off, lock. It just likes to do stuff. It doesn't seem to be like proximity or, you know, there's no proximity sensors. I don't think it's that high tech, but you know, in the middle of the night, it'll wake you up and you'll be like, what's that noise? And so I'm sure there's a computer in there or something. I just pulled it out and I unplugged it, hoping that a reset would fix it. No such luck. Yeah, that's pretty much her. I'm a minute 36 in, and it's probably done it 10 times, right? So, I mean, you know how the average day goes. The night. This is a PFS. Let's see if we can zoom that in. PFSS6PKWBSS. So, I'll be honest with you, I haven't had a whole lot of luck. The ice maker has gone out on this a couple times. There you go, it just keeps going. The ice maker has gone out on this a couple times. The dishwasher, I've had issues with already. The microwave also. The range has been fine. Knock on wood. But this is my latest thing. And yeah, it is. The Christmas tree's in the background there, but it's not good. What's up, girl? So please, if you've, there you go, lock again. If you've had this problem, know the fix. I would appreciate a little intel info on how to fix it, but it's driving us nuts, and it's nonstop. So, yeah. Thanks for the time. Let me know if you're having the same issues, and if you've got a fix, please tell me. Thank you.